Hello everybody. So here I am going to explain a very interesting topic for you related to lab experiment. Okay, student, what is the experiment today in my video? See here, I am going to explain related to water holding capacity of soil. By that, I will explain four related experiment for water holding capacity. This topic is important for CBSE class 12th board students, and they are very interested to do this if they are permitted to lab. Okay, on basis of agriculture also this experiment is very interested and useful. First of all, I am going to tell basic requirement of to check the water holding capacity and different measure. What you have to do, you have to collect some glassware, chemicals and other materials. Okay, see here I have collected two conical flasks. Along with that, it is there made up of your filter paper. Okay, why I am using this filter paper, I will explain. Okay, then similar setup of your conical. Here I have used 50 ml to 150 ml of conical flask. Second student, why we are using this? So we are using for checking the water holding capacity in two different type of soil. So two different type of soils are here. Garden soil I have collected, students, and another one I have collected sand. Okay, sand is not basically used for the agriculture. Okay, then this is the first setup. Second setup, student, we require to check the texture of soil. Our topic is texture of soil. How we can conduct the texture of the soil? For that you have to take two test tube, and both test tube containing your target two soils. So here I have taken the garden soil, in another hand I have taken the sand. So what we will do, we will fill equal amount of water. After that we can see the clay, soil and sand deposition. Based on their layer we can find out the texture of soil. So this is our second experiment. Third, the soil which are mixture of water, it will form a solution. That solution we will transfer in the next test tube. Okay, this test tube you are going to see pH value, how we can check the pH value and what is the pH value of our garden soil as well as sand soil. For that you require pH paper also. Here I have used different value of pH so we can find out. So this is also one requirement for checking pH value of your target soil. Then fourth, what you have to do, you have to check the moisture of soil. So for moisture of soil, student, I have taken, and you require to in laboratory for moisture you need Bunsen burner, a stand and your target soil. So here again I have used target soil. What you have to do, suppose it is having moist, okay, some water capacity, sorry, water amount is there in your target soil, it is also in wet value. So what you have to do, you have to first measure this. Okay, after measuring this you have to put heat. Okay, so by using Bunsen burner you can provide the heat here. Okay, after providing equal amount of heat for both the soil, you can check the weight again. Okay, and now you can find the moisture of this soil. Okay, so these following four are the setup of your to check the moisture, texture, pH and water holding capacity of given soil. Okay, by that I am going to conduct this experiment in my next video. Please follow this and give your comments. Okay, thank you everyone.